Hello, everyone. I want to thank you all so much for giving your time to come out and see me play. So I'm going to be talking about a few of my pieces as I go along. Some of them have very interesting facts. And Marcel Dupré was born to a musical family and was a child prodigy. He became famous for performing more than 2,000 organ recitals around the world. According to my organ teacher at Houghton College, Dr. Comden, Dupré is the founder of legato playing in the realm of organ music. This chorale is one of the 79 chorales he wrote in legato style. And although the words are lost in time, the somber tone hints that they were something about Lent or Christ's death. Wachend auf, or Sleepers Wake, is the fourth movement of a cantata by Bach. Originally, the top and bottom lines were played in unison by the high and low strings, respectively, and the main melody, the cantus firmus, was sung by the tenor section in the choir. This arrangement for organ was published by Johann Schubler and a set of chorale preludes by Bach that he transcribed for solo organ. Fugue in G minor is one of Bach's most famous works. While originally for organ, it has been transcribed for piano, choir, string quartet, and more. When I played it at Masterworks Festival for a little boy named David and his father, bass player, they asked me what the meaning of the word fugue was. So I recalled what my organ teacher there, Dr. Chaffron, had told me. Fugue comes from the Latin fuga, meaning flight, and I played it for them, and David decided to put together a story to it. David said that the first time he heard the melody was like him running. Then the next time the melody comes in is like when his sister chases him. Then the dad chases them, the grizzly bear chases them, and so on. I really liked the idea in David's imagination. So as you hear this, try to imagine David, his family, and the grizzly bear all running away from each other. Berchus in French means lullaby. It was said that Vierne wrote this piece They sung a Schubert lullaby he picked up by ear on the piano when he was 2, and daring not to fall asleep during mass.
Thank you.